In the search for 6-year-old Isabel Celis.
We know this little girl went missing today when she reportedly vanished from her bedroom.
We are here today to plead for a safe return of our baby girl, Isabel.
We're looking for you, Isabel. We love you, and we will never give up. We will never give up looking for you.
Tried to walk together, but the night was growing dark. Thought you were beside me, but I reached and you were gone. Sometimes I hear you calling from some lost and distant shore. I hear you crying softly for the way it was before.
That I've always, always loved him. I didn't give him up for adoption. Whatever he may have been told over these years is all lies.
The last picture of Madeleine, taken 7 hours before she disappeared.
She was just sitting by the pool, just paddling, and she is so happy.
Where are you now? Are you?
It's okay if she forgot about us, but we've never forgotten about her.
If it were me, I guess I would expect that people would keep looking until the time in which they found her, and so that's what I intend to do.
She loved having her picture taken. She just thought pictures were the coolest thing. She was just too sweet. We just wanted her back home. We haven't seen her since she was 3 years old.
Till I have proof one way or the other, I'm still looking for you.